Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with more Ultimate Okami HD Blind. Last time, we learned Water Spout. Whoops, that's not Water Spout. Take my word, we learned Water Spout. Take my word for it. We did. It was very useful. I can't get over these walls. Alright. Oh, Birdos. Let's feed the Birdos real quick. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. There you go. Let's see who this is. They're upset. I'm a 45-year-old man. Okay, Ty, what's, crybaby? Oh, that's mean. Take. Who is Take? Ah, your doggo. Too coincidental if it were, a doggo that I needed to look for. Oh, yep, alright. It's one of the dogs I gotta look for. Very well. Yep. It's one of the dogs I'm trying to find. Alright, let's go. Let's go up here. Wow, this is really strong bamboo. Hello, tiger. There are just tigers living in the Sparrow Sanctuary. This seems like a bad idea. What happened last time? Why was it teleporting around is my question, but you know. Ah, you're one of those, then. I mean, it's one of the only dogs we've seen this entire game, so I mean... Sure. Alright, let's fight this doggo. Hey, Gee. Ha right, good talk, Gay. Bork, bork. Understandable, Take. You got your reasons to stay. I understand. They're just pawning this work off on me. I'm not sure I like this. But, oh well. I'll be the one doing all the work when I get there anyway, so... why even bother, right? Just accept my fate. It's not bad. It's a lot of work to get that, though, so I don't know if I'm going to do that for everything, but... it's not water enough for me to water spout, so it must not be important. Cool, found one of the dogs, though. That's good. We need two more. And I know where one of them is. It's Ume. It's clearly Ume, but I don't know how the hell to get Ume. Yes, we've heard about this before, Isun. Yeah, a couple times, I think.
You're not
All right. Oh, cool, mermaid coin. Neato. I heard about those already. Ah, of course. Okay. So I can mermaid coin myself now, because I have one. And I can just buy them, I guess. So that's cool. I guess that was the trigger to be able to buy them. Is there anything else in this place I need to do before I leave? Oh. Oh, it's an elevator. Of course it's an elevator. In ancient Japan. Oh, hello everyone. Yeah, sorry, stuff came up. Such strange creatures. Neat. Thanks, guys. Alright, let's open up my reward. Let's open up my loot boxes. Dang, I don't need any of these cards. I got a slew of items, and I can sell these treasure type things for profit. So this was. This is pretty cool. Cool. Let's get out of here. I guess I'm done. Unless there's anything else over in these little sections up here. Oh, hello, room. Ah, stray bead. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just gonna eat your food there, bud. Sorry. Oh, cool. Alright, let's sell these treasures. So I can make some money off of those. It's only 1,000. I guess I'll pick up like 4. Just restock a little bit. Cool. Very cool. was worth doing. What's in here? No, I want to, though. Oh, the mouse wants meat. Okay. Wasn't sure if that would work. Okay, good. Yeah, please. Okay, so he's just gonna pace around. That's not particularly interesting. That's just a dead end. Let's explore the rest of the room. If it's symmetrical, only like two more rooms. Lucky cat. It's all just saw stuff, eh? Yeah. Green bite, that sounds so pointlessly complicated. Yeah, I could see that, I suppose. This place is very Japanese. Do you understand yet? Well, let's go ahead and head home. Yeah. Neat. Very, very cool. See, now I'm in a bit of an impasse, because the video's just about over. I have other things I need to go do. So I think we're gonna end the video here today, actually. Yeah, I can't get over there. So, I hope you guys had fun, and I will see you next time, where we will... use our power of Water Spout to do stuff. I'm sure there's stuff we can do somewhere. So, hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you then. I'll see you next time. So, till then, okay.